Filtering in a loop. Imagine you have a great list of many elements, and you have to find in this list all the elements greater than 20. And if the list has, for example, it contains more than 1,000 elements, it's quite difficult to do it manually. You have to use programming for that. In Python, we can do it using for loops. It's called filtering in a loop. So let's see an example. We create a for loop. For, let's call elements of the list number. You can call, of course, cat, dog, as we wish, but let's call it number or value. Number in, let's take a short list of 6 elements, 8, 23, 19, 57, 70, 3. Then let's write a condition line. If number, it's our iteration variable in this list. So if number greater than 20, then print number. And our output in this case is 23, 57, and 70. So let's check again the code. Here, of course, this is a for loop, so Python checks every single number, every single element in the list. 8 is less than 20, so 8. Python doesn't write 8. 23, yes. 19, no. 57, yes. 70, yes. And 3, no. Here are 3 lines. The first line is a for line. The second line is a condition line, started with if keyword. And the third line is a print line. And now, check again this code. And now, you have to do a short exercise. You have a following list: 7, 24, 18, 58, 69, and 4. So for this list with 6 elements, please filter or find all the elements which are less than 55.